Great work. Okay, hi everyone. Thank you, Pia, for inviting me. It is a pleasure and my honor to be back here in school. So, Miwa, who am I, right? I actually don't know who I am. But yeah, my name is Grace. I am now more popularly known as the Spoiled Mommy. So I'm here to talk to you about how I started the blog and a few things I learned about blogging. No? And eventually you will also get to know how this blog gave birth to another brand, which is Grace Home. So I said, I want a name that that's catchy and attractive, and number two, that encapsulates me. That people will remember, ah, that's her. Only her. Wala na iba. So I said, come on, can you describe me? Give me words to describe me. Give me adjectives to describe me. So of course they started giving up names, now they started giving up words. But there was one word that stood out. Spoiled. So I thought, really? Do you really think I'm that spoiled? And I started looking back again at who am I really? You know, so especially at that point in time, I had, remember, I had 3 kids already. And my life revolved around my children, my family. So I was really a mommy, first and foremost. So, and then kind of light bulb moment, okay, spoiled mommy. Right, but that sounds very catchy. And people will really wonder, why is she calling herself spoiled mommy? You realize that you have a voice. You have a voice out there. You can actually communicate to your readers, to your followers, which is something that you guys have been learning in your course, right? So to stick to who you are, to be yourself, and be that original one that people want to copy, right? What is it that makes the imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. So if people follow you, imitate you, copy you, this just means they're inspired by you. I'm still learning. I will not consider myself a very successful blogger. I don't consider myself a celebrity blogger. All I know is that I have a voice, right? And my voice matters now. Dream of being a Tindera came true. So there, I started joining chunk shows. I created my own shopping fairs or shopping events. I love the idea of talking to my customers, explaining my product, selling, and actually making that sale. You know, the first few sales, my God, the feeling, oh my God, I'm a benta ko. That's what I mean by passion. No? It has to be something that you really enjoy doing. Something that you don't mind doing every day and make that into your business and earn from it. Now, I'll leave you with one last quote and say that anything that gets your blood racing is probably worth doing.